better to demonstrate with some real estimate traffic demonstration through our latest Hybola software packet switch prototype that we have developed here at Aristotle University of Thessaloniki at the Greenforce Research Lab. So over here on this lab, we have set up our Hybola software packet switch. We have on the top the FPGA control plane along with the tunable wavelength converters. We have below the serve delay line band. We have two AWGs along with some optical delay lines for the optical buffering. Below we have a 32-port AWGI device. It's a 32 by 32-port device. We have some polarization controllers, some optical delay lines, and we have some EDFAs. And on the bottom we have the two servers that we have interconnected through our Hybola optical packet switch. So we have used some commercial SAP class devices, some SAP class modules at 10 Gbps per port in order to route the traffic through the Hybola optical packet switch from the first server to the second server. So now we're going to begin our demonstration by streaming one video from the first server to the second. So we start the stream on server number one. And now we move to the second server. We are going to start the playback. It is connected to the first server. And as you can see, the video plays fluently through the Hybola optical packet switch. Now, on the other screen, we have the real time traces from a real time oscilloscope. And now we're going to deteriorate our signal performance in order to, let's say, lose the link. So, we're changing the polarization of our state C. You know, the weather converter. As you can see, we have lost the link. And now, we get our performance back. And we see that the video will start playing again. We have some delay into the handshake, the reference handshake from the one server to the other. So the video has started playing again. And now we move on to the second phase of our demonstration. We're going to stress the link with the iPerf application in order to see how much throughput we can get through our Hybola optical packet. So we are going to leave the video playing in the background, and we are going to open now the iPerf application. We are going to initiate the test, and as you can see over here, we have the throughput live and also graph, where as you can see, we actually get the maximum out of our link at 9.4 gigabits per second.